This is Robert Kraft, and I'm coming to you live on SNN Live. We're at the LD Micro Main Event 2019 in Bel Air, California. With me right now is Chris Jones from Westwater Resources, publicly traded company. The symbol is WWR on NASDAQ. Chris, welcome to SNN Live.
My pleasure to be here. Thanks for having me.
It's our pleasure to have you on. So for our audience, let's start off with an overview of the company, and then we'll go from there.
You bet. Westwater Resources is an energy materials company. We make and develop materials for batteries, all types.
So let's get a history of the company. When did it start, and how did it evolve to where it's currently at today?
Oh, this company was founded in the late 70s, actually, as a uranium producer in Texas. We've been trading on the NASDAQ for about 25 years. And over the course of the last 6 years, we've redeveloped the company to move a little bit away from uranium, while including some measure of uranium in our portfolio, but to develop lithium and graphite now as battery products.
And Chris, what would you say makes the company unique and different compared to your peers out there?
We are the most advanced graphite deposit and production company in the United States today. We have a graphite deposit in Alabama, and we're working on a pilot plant and a production facility for production in 2022.
So, Chris, I also have to ask, I mean, in the U.S., it seems like getting some of these projects online, especially even though they're critical materials, it seems that it's more difficult. Can you explain that process?
Well, permitting timelines for mines are pretty lengthy in the United States. It's a robust economic and environmental environment, and we respect those timelines. That's why we've built this business differently. We're actually producing ahead of time. We're going to be producing in 2022. We're not building our mine until 2028. We can purchase raw materials on the open market until then at a significantly reduced price. And once we get the mine up and running, you get two things. It's a little cheaper for us to get our own raw materials. Secondly, we're in charge of quality control from that point forward.
And then what's your background? I mean, how did you come into the business?
I've been in the mining business since I was 17 and worked my way through college. I'm a mining engineer from the South Dakota School of Mines and with an MBA from Colorado State. All that plus 40 years of mining history. I entered the corporate development about 8 or 10 years ago, the corporate development area about 10 years ago, and took over this company 6 years ago.
And then from what you can tell us, what are some of the company's value catalysts now for 2020?
Oh, this is a great news story. So we've just engaged a German company to help us with our engineering of our materials. They've got 50 kilograms today of our materials, and they're testing it to provide design data for our pilot plant. That pilot plant will be built in the second half of 2020, and that'll inform our design for our production facility to be completed in 2022.
And where can audience go and find more information about Westwater?
Westwaterresources.net.
My name is Robert Kraft, and I'm coming to you live on SNN Live. We're at the LD Micro Main Event 2019 in Bel Air, California. With me again has been Chris Jones from Westwater Resources, publicly traded company. The symbol is WWR on NASDAQ. Chris, it was a pleasure. Thank you for joining me.
Thanks, Bobby.